At the University of Valencia, I took 3 of my 4 classes in Spanish, so they were obviously extremely different. But it's the same concept. You're there to learn, and you just have to get over the language barrier. And if you can do that, then you'll succeed.